I am a great, 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 great nephew of. Lewis or Clark, one of those guys. And I'm excited about that fact. I think that it shows. What else can I tell you? Daughters, D-A-R stands for Daughters of the American Revolution, I believe. And that means that you're somebody who has relatives who were here during the American Revolution.
Yes.
Which basically means, I think, you're a white person. My grandfather at one point joined this group because somebody like invited him. And it was like Confederate. No. What was it? It was officers of the something. I don't know. It was officers of the British Army that had served here. During the Revolutionary War. So it was like a subset, a very specific thing. And then he got into it and he realized, oh, I get it. Like they picked this kind of thing that would just like exclude minorities. It was like, he just joined sort of like a little clan-like group and didn't even know it. He's like, oh, sorry guys, I'm at the wrong party. So he left that group, sadly. And then, oh, Mayflower. We go back to the Mayflower too. We are through and through old Americans.
Who's your Mayflower descendant or your ancestor?
Oh, my ancestor from Mayflower? Giselle. I can't remember her last name. It was Giselle, for sure. I have no idea. Yeah, I couldn't remember if it was Lewis or Clark, so you can tell that I'm a real big student of genealogy as well. I don't know what else I can tell you about that. I trace my lineage, though, back to Adam and Eve.
Thank you.
Hi,